Ladies and Gentlegamers, this is Mega, welcome back to another Late Night World Tank stream. This time we have with us Trickyshot on one of his hidden accounts playing World of Tanks. We'll be playing on the lower tiers considering how Trickyshot is still a bit of a rookie to this game, so don't be surprised seeing tier 2 and tier 3s being used. Alright, let's get to it. It seems Tricky has put a Panzerjäger 1 up. I'll slap one on the ring and let's go. Say hello, Trickyshot.
Yo!
Well, that was clear.
Yeah.
Background music provided by the ever brilliant Hans Zimmer, a compilation of some of his best composers. First round is Himmelsdorf. Interesting little mix up. Seems to be predominantly tier 3 and tier 2, so that's good. Right, what shall we do? Enemy has some pretty nasty TDs, so I suggest we head over to the flag zone, get down the hill, let our tier 3s take the hillside itself. What do you think, Tricky?
I would just follow you.
Move out!
Makes it nice and easy. Right, this is not World of Tanks, this is World of Racing. Also, a slight change since the last World of Tanks video I did. Right, thank you, Mr. Valentine OT, for blocking me, you son of a gun. Either way, slight change since the last stream we did. This time we have two mod packs, which, if there is interest, I will post in the YouTube comments. One of which containing XVM and a gunsight mod, and the other containing a rather brilliant historical gun sounds mod, which really puts a bit more feeling into the battle itself. We're approaching the main stretch to the flag area. Taking a position here and see if we can find some decent cover, defend ourselves from being blown up the second they see this. Panzerjäger suspension, aiding on us for putting it through a torture test. AT-1 spotted, still on 100 HP. Take care, Tricky, you're in the line of fire for an enemy tank. I'm going to grab some cover before you get blown off your tracks.
Indeed. Oh well.
Pulling forward a little bit. Panzerjägers are not actually known for their great long-range capabilities. And here we get to keep it allowed flag zone as well as take a few pot shots at any possible enemy campus. From the T-18 moving forward, doing some spotting work for us. We have the Panzer 1C. Seems we're doing some pretty good damage. We got a Marder 2 spotted on map, which we can put a few shots into. That was a lucky shot, that's for sure.
He dead?
Yeah, he's dead.
Oh well.
Another part of the modpack I'm using, protection all the tank packs to be light, to be more visual. As well as allowing players to zoom out further so they can see more of the battlefield. As you can see, we have one enemy tank left, a tier 3 LTP Russian light, which is currently under fire from the Panzer 1 and a T-18. Tricky is moving in to put some shots into him. I'm gonna stay into the cap zone. Seems to have a friendly T-18 going in for a ramming maneuver.
Maybe I can kill him.
Well, if you want to kill it, I suggest you take a position about 10 feet ahead. Too late, unfortunately, but we did win this match, so that's good. Slight warning up ahead. As of recently, my roller tanks does have a little bit of a tendency to crash, so if you see any breaks in the stream upload later on YouTube or in the stream itself, easy explanation, I had to restart roller tanks because of it crashing. Right, Trickyshot put the Panzerjäger 1 up again. I'm actually going to take a different tank, I'm taking a Marder 2. Going in for a little battle. Tier 3 and Tier 2 normally goes well together, unless, of course, our most favorite matchmaking system decides to fuck us up again and put us up against Tier 5. Wouldn't be the first time that happened. Like I said, put us up against Tier 5, you son of a gun. This is rather embarrassing. Can't say I didn't call it though. Tricky. I wish you the best of luck in penetrating even the lowliest of enemy tanks in this match. But we're gonna give it our best.
I've got the feeling that we're gonna
win it.
I can feel it on my nose.
You can feel it in your nose.
Yeah.
Right.
Like the winning tickle.
The winning tickle or the vodka tickle?
Ah, both of them.
The winning vodka tickle.
Yeah. Let's go and do it.
Oh, well. We can see everybody's favorite flag bust riding in front of us. I still don't understand why Wargaming didn't just decide to be a little bit original and allow that thing to open its goddamn armor so it can actually use that cannon to its full potential by rotating 360 degrees, but, oh well, that's Wargaming. Friendly M8A1 pulling forward towards the bridge. Should give us a nice little bit of scouting, and we have our first enemy spotting. T-49 American TB rushing forward.
Oh!
Heads are taken down.
Did some damage, but...
you did hit him. That's a surprise you actually penetrated that bugger. Also, pro tip. You might want to hide behind some bushes. You're kind of out in the open right now. And with those 21 millimeters of armor, they won't have any trouble killing you.
Yeah.
As you will have experienced by now. And now we start. Now we start the waiting game. That's a better spot to hide. I found some pretty nice bushes there. Let's see what the rest of our team is up to. Oh, we have another M8.
Spot someone.
Let's zoom in a little bit.
I did hit him.
Very nice, very nice. Seems a little bastard went into hiding. Don't act like Hitler, you bastard. Come out and fight like a true American. Well, he isn't dead yet.
He's low, like 30 health points or something.
Should only be three or two shots to kill him. Ooh, he's back on the map, it seems. Hold on. Oh, they got him. He's down.
Kill sealers.
All of them. Bloody pirates. KV-1, that's gonna be a bitch.
Critical hit.
Seems like it hit the tracks, but didn't actually detrack him. That's bad. Save your ammo, Tricky. He's behind a hill. Artillery's taking a few pot shots at him. Let's check the map. Two artillery. Doesn't matter though. Right, T-40. American tank destroyer. That was rubbish. Right. Enemy is losing some serious firepower. We have only lost one tank so far. So a nice bit of leading going on. Going to alt-tab really quickly and switch that sound down a little bit.
Oh, I see someone.
You see someone?
Oh, where have you gone?
You saw someone. Hey, we have a mod of 38T.
Oh, wait. I can hit him. Oh, whoa, wow, nice shot.
Sorry for that, Tricky, but... someone else was also shooting the fucker. Hats are on map, but not in view range. I think this would be a KV-1, going back to view, still behind the hill. DW-2.
Yeah.
They're all hiding behind the hill like a bunch of pussies.
Yeah.
You know what that calls for?
Well, maybe we need to hit the gas a little.
Yeah, let's put some pedal to the metal in there.
Yeah,
make for a strategic advance. Mark Forn! Like the Germans would say. Oop, we have an M3 Lee in sight. Slightly hiding behind a hill. One more hill from here.
Oh! Right,
took down the Hetzer. SU-85B in sight. Was in sight. Let's spin up a bit. Artillery is taking shots.
Ooh.
Ooh, we just spotted enemy artillery. Unfortunately. We should be able to penetrate that no problem. If you manage to penetrate.
Ooh. It's your mega.
Thank you. And we have an SU-85B. If you're quick. Somebody else got that one.
Well, seems like they become a win this one.
We're 12-6 our favor, so yeah, it does look pretty good. T-34. That was unfortunate. And another artillery, but he's behind a building for us. If you manage to penetrate that M3 Lee, I'm gonna congratulate you.
Oh, I got one. Oh. That's artillery, but. Yeah, thank him.
He's behind a rock.
I cannot reach him from here.
Yeah, you can reach him, but he's behind a rock, so you can't actually hit him. Another tank's taking shots. Seems we have a mod of 38T who's picking shots on him. T-34 got him. Another victory for us. There we go. 255,000 credits for completing a mission. Let's see which mission we actually completed. Tanking 24/7. Destroy 24 vehicles, survive 7 battles. Oh, well, that's nice.
And survive like one more match in 24 hours for a new mission.
Well, let's do it. Fancy Jaeger 1 again?
Yeah.
I'll join you up with mine. Currently 1,111,000 credits waiting to be spent on a nice new shiny piece of armor.
Well, it's like 23,000 year.
I told you, you're still a new guy. What the fuck? They put you above me in the matchmaking. Those bastards.
Alright.
City maps. Gotta love them. Himmelsdorf. For those of you just tuning into Twitch, welcome to the late night stream by Mega with his honorable guest Trickyshot, playing Royal Tanks. A couple of low tier fights today.
And there you go.
Let the battle commence. That's right. This time you take the lead.
Interesting.
Show some initiative.
Fatherland. It's so slow. Oh Jesus.
Yeah, it's not a BMW, you know? I know it's German, but it's not a BMW. Friendly large tractor putting up fairly in defense of our front line. Alright, where do you want to go? Which way?
Left, right, straight to the middle. Nope, left.
No, you're not gonna go straight. Life tractor's taking some hits. So is my FPS. Oh my god. My rig's hitting me right now.
Oh, fuck! Oh, Jesus!
Yeah, that looked like it hurt.
Huh.
And sometimes you wonder why I let you go up front.
Well,
there's a tank right there, and feel free to shoot at it.
He's almost... Oh, wait. Ooh,
yep. And they're both piss scared at dying, it seems.
Oh.
Enemy armor is destroyed.
Nice. You almost made him. I finished him. That was nice. But it seems we're holding the line, so that's good. It's 2-3 in favor of the enemy. Save your ammo. We want them to try and pop shots at us.
Well, I think they are calm.
They're going the other way. Two down. Oh, you bastard. Show yourselves. He did. We can be shot on that one. He showed himself, alright. But you ought to be able to finish him with one good shot. Very nice! Your first ever kill! Congratulations!
Thank you!
That should show nicely on your credit report. We have another tank to your right, team. No, go forward, he's not looking at you. They already took him down. Kill number two! In a single match.
That's unbelievable.
They're making progress. Padawan.
Maybe kill number three, but
somebody else took him. That T7 car, you're not gonna be able to intercept him, I think. Nonetheless, you made two kills.
Well, maybe.
The Wonders haven't quite left the world yet.
It's done. Yeah. You got it.
We won. 3 games in a row. Not often that happens. So how much did you get?
Like 4,600.
Not bad.
And I got a mission that gave me some money.
How much money did you get in total?
Where do I see that?
Just look at the credit report you got from the battle.
Well, that's 4.6.
4.6k? Not bad. Probably the next mission you do, you'll get the credit payout from the mission as well. Let's just go another one, why not? We're having some luck with the Benzi, I guess so.
I'm like maybe 20 more K, yeah, 20, 20.1 more K, and a little bit.
Ooh, look at that matchmaking.
Oh.
Malinovka, otherwise known as Kampanovka, depending on which version you get. We don't have the camper version, that's... Wargaming, what are you doing to us, please? Come on! Two Panzerjägers on top of the matchmaking, and you're giving us the non-camper version of camper map. Come on. Yeah, well. They're probably suffering from the cold out there.
Yeah.
Right, so which way do you want to go? You made us lucky last time.
Indeed. Well, we go straight.
Got an alt sap real quickly. It seems I'm getting... Oh yeah, well, never mind about that. Lead the way, go on. I'm faster anyway. Oof, you slowpoke!
Hey. Well, this actually worked. Fuck.
Yeah,
I see someone. Oh, two of them, we go left here.
Left?
Oh, three of them. Four of them.
Oh yeah, see if you've got pretty much the entire enemy team going up the hill. Let's go kamikaze on this one.
Oh, nice shot!
Thank you. You took me my life, so like I said, it wasn't fucking kamikaze, but...
Oh, what the... Whoa! What was that?
T-18 took you down, enemy tank destroyer.
From the hills,
yeah, that's normal on this map. Oh, and there was the crash. Right. Fire, damn it. Move! Slow PC thingy. World of Tanks. Give me a second to rejoin.
Ugh.
Looks like someone's enjoying his cold. Looks like, sounds like. Hmm. What is up with me tonight?
Alright.
Synchronizing store. Right, why does that always take the longest? There we go. Oh yeah, put your cruiser on the ready.
Yeah.
That's a nice excuse for me to put the SCM up ready.
Yeah, my German tank is still in fight, so... I'll take a beer this one.
Are you ready? You want a cup of tea with that?
Sure, why not?
Well, not even that bad of a matchmaking, Guerrilla.
Oh, alright.
This should be an enjoyable match. Right, let's do it like the last time we had this map. I'll take up a sniper position. Try to cover your ass where possible. Hey, you're getting some compliments on your city.
Wait, you are a pirate? With a Dutch flag?
Of course! I'm a Dutch pirate.
Ah. I'm gonna scout a little bit. Not like previous times. More hiding this time.
You sneaky bastard! Panzer 30, ooh, Cruiser 2. Sneaky bastard hiding behind a rock. Cruiser 3, sorry. And another one. Got that bastard. Come on, one. You see two pounder coming your way.
I'm going to kill it.
Very nice.
Oh,
you got him. Ooh, you're taking some. Cruiser free. That's a sneaky bastard that's hiding behind a rock that I couldn't shoot. Hey, you did get a kill.
Yeah, at least.
Not all hope is lost yet.
Alright.
Hit a teammate. That's not good.
Well, what kind of tank is it that you're driving at the moment? No, I think shooting.
You mean the enemy tank or my tank?
Your tank.
This is a French tank.
With a Dutch flag on it.
Well, I love the tanks. Either way, it's a French tank with a German gun.
Hmm.
So yeah. Germany had a bit of a habit during World War II to confiscate conquered tanks and modify them to their own target.
Nice shot. Oh!
He was mine. Right, I know, according to the map, the Cruiser Free's last known position, the one that killed you. And we have a Panzer 38.
Well, we are even.
Ooh, that was a very nice shot. Even if I say so myself.
Very nice.
That sounded a bit cocky.
Oh, there's one tank at the right of you. Oh wait, you're looking straight to him now. Oh, he's dead.
Yeah, Panzer 1C, but he's behind the mountain.
And in straight of you is like full tank.
Yeah, LTP and SU-76. But they're both out of my view range, even though they're on the map. We have a Panzer 1C looking to deal some damage from the hill. Let's see if he has the balls. That was a shame. That one missed.
Oh, got him.
Hit him by ammo rack.
He's shooting at you.
Well, there's more than one thing shooting at me. I know that Panzer is still alive. I'm enjoying some camouflage right now. And they did hit the ammo rack, so reloading is a bit slow. Well, let's keep right mouse button down so I can actually look around without losing my sight lock on him.
Ooh, it's gonna be a hard one.
It's gonna be a
very tough one.
Yeah, this really is gonna be a hard one to win. I've got a bad feeling about this. But with a bit of luck, that Panzer 1C will show itself in a second. If I can take him out, I can. Well, that explains what a Panzer 1C want. No fear from that one. T-26 will probably be able to finish it.
You can probably take the buff.
Or not.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Teammates who are not on the ball. Always a nice thing. Let's head back to base, see if we can save our artillery from that Panzer.
Oh! There's someone at your base.
Yeah, I see him, I see him.
Shooting someone that's AFK.
That was artillery. He's not AFK. I saw him fire a shot just yet. But he is not able to take that Panzer 1C down by himself. Panzer 1C is a bit of an annoying tank to fight by nature.
Oh, he's fast.
He's fast and he has a machine gun. A lethal one at that. is making a fool of himself.
Ooh.
And that's a cruiser free. Probably won't be able to kill him in time. And he's making it easy for the Panzer 1C to take him down.
There he is, in front of you. Oh,
that was thanks to my view fucking up.
Ooh.
I was getting a bit too crazy.
Yeah.
My PC is having some issues.
I've lost connection, spam protection.
Right, I'll wait for you to rejoin. That was an unfortunate defeat.
Well, I'm back.
Right, see you already again.
Yeah. I can use both tanks, I see. I will take the German one.
Panzerjäger. How far are you in your ability to research the Marder? Do you already have enough points?
Let me check. I can almost do the research.
And do you have enough money to buy it?
The Marder?
Yeah.
Not yet, I need like 10k more.
Oh, well.
Well, it was like 40k like 20 minutes ago, so.
Oh, we've been having a few good battles, so that's nice.
Yeah. If you win like 3 battles, I think that will do it.
Right, not the best of matchmaking, it seems. Top tier is tier number 3, we're both tier 2. But thanks to the Panzerjäger's ability to deal a bit more damage for its size, we are able to penetrate those tier 3s. So let's just go for it.
See what we can do.
Never give up, never surrender, take what you can and leave nothing behind.
Cheers on that.
Time to roll
out. Right, here we go. You are under the left. I'm just gonna follow you.
What?
I always do.
Alright, last 2 battles I followed you. Where I lead, definite destruction follows, usually on my own team.
Oh, if I look to my left, I see like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Yeah, they're all on the hill, so don't worry about that. They won't actually be able to hit you.
And there goes our scout.
One of them at least. Go ahead, let him take some shots. I'm just gonna get this one. You hit the brakes, turn around.
Got him!
That's how you do it. Panzer is scared, it seems. Ooh, that was a lucky shot. Well, come on, pull forward, you.
Well, I'm not the best, and I'm fairly hurt, like, almost half of my health is gone.
I took a few shots. Ooh. I feel like you're an understatement. Die is kapot. That one's down. Right, let's give you a little hand.
I think the rest of them are at the hill, or...
I might want to turn. Oh, behind us. Might want to make a U-turn. Right.
And he's gone already.
He's not quite gone.
He's hidden. At the back of another tank.
I saw where he was. We can still lose this if we're stupid.
Well, look at your back.
I'm not too afraid. So a matter of playing smart instead of playing dumb. Against an S-35, that's a risk. We really need to be lucky against them.
There's another teammate, I think. Well, it's you and...
me and the LTP.
Yeah.
And that S-35 is scared to engage me like this. He knows that if he pulls forward, I have a good chance to shoot his tracks off, leaving him defenseless.
Well, it's you versus three of them. One is full life. Another one at the half, that's the one that you left. And there's one like 6 HP or something.
That LTP is the one I'm actually worried about.
And there he comes.
I can hear him. The LTP is gonna be the end of me. The only thing I can hear.
Penetrate their armor!
LTP got a shot on.
This vehicle has had it.
That was to be expected. Kind of a bad defeat.
Well, I'm ready again.
So am I. Again, we got Kampanovka. Let's see if we actually get the camping version of this map set up.
And again, I'm above you in the ranking list.
Yeah, lucky you. Don't make me get my King Tiger. Right, we did get the camping version, so that's good. That's the best you can hope for with a Panzerjäger.
Did you have played this map already before?
Too many times. This map is especially fun with tanks like the Tiger or the Panther or the Jagdpanzer, which have really accurate but low alpha damage guns.
I'm gonna follow you.
There won't be much to follow.
You gonna stick around here?
Yep. Like I said, this is the camper version of this map, the sniper version. The best thing you can do is hide behind a bush and wait out for the enemy to come to us. If they come to us, they lose. Simple as that.
I'm gonna like.
Someone's taking pot shots at you. The best thing you can do now is just hold still and wait for the bushes to camouflage you. For those of you just tuning into the stream, we have been streaming for a while now, and we're going to do two or three more battles. If you want to see the rest of the stream, wait for this stream upload to hit YouTube. Channel name is Mega Mad Gamer. It's me and Trickyshot this time. We're playing World Tanks with the lovely Tier 2 Jagdpanzer. Panzerjäger. Good afternoon to me. Either way, we've been having some good runs, so let's see. Ooh, we have an enemy medium 2 coming up on the northeastern hill. Out of our view range there, we have our Panzer 55 and Cruiser 3 waiting for him. It was a Leichtrag that actually took him down. How embarrassing. And we have a medium 2 in view range. And in a place where we can hit that little bastard. Missed him.
I hit him.
Yeah, we were both shooting different targets.
Ah. Well, mine's dead.
He is. It's a shame you didn't get the kill.
Hmm.
I'm pulling forward a little bit, a little bit. Too much. There we go.
I'm gonna steal your old spot.
Be my guest.
Oh, and I can see someone.
Well, you're not the only one. Panzerjäger.
Enemy armor is damaged.
I took one hit on him. Maybe you can finish him, maybe not.
Ooh, you got him, nice shot.
That was me. Thank you. His wreck is still turning in circles. Six, five in favor of our team, so. You know what I'm kind of wondering, Tricky?
What?
I'm wondering what your voice is going to sound like on YouTube.
Oh yeah.
That should be,
Well, I'm pretty sick already like 3 days, so my voice is a little fucked up.
Ah, well then. Another source of entertainment. We have a T-18 coming up the hill.
I missed this.
I'm not going to hit him in time.
I'm going to move up a little.
You're not gonna hit him. He's stuck behind a hill. He's being engaged by a was being engaged by a life tractor, don't you? He quite unceremoniously popped a crap in his ass. 10 points for whoever knows where that quote comes from.
Oh,
Reich Tractor spotted. And he is making a run for it. Ooh, we have enemies behind us.
Oh.
Lots of enemies behind us. That's what I like about roller tanks. Sneaky enemies. Providing a sudden change in tactics.
Track hit. Critical hit. Penetration.
Right, could use some fire support on this one.
Enemy armor is hit.
Oh, he got you.
Yeah, he got me. It was a bit foolish of me.
Oh, fuck.
Focus on that T-18 first. The other T-18 took him down. Watch out for the T-7 car to your left. You will want to make a choice between engaging you or the T-18.
I'm going to the left and another one's going to the right, so you're going to block me.
Just keep your position right now. That T-7 car is going to make its move. T-18 with a lucky shot on it.
Alright, then it's like...
5 against 4 in our favor. Seems we have a bit of whining on the enemy team regarding our team killing artillery. Sucks to them right now. Sure is helping us. Might be a bit of unsportsmanship for me, but right. In war, everything is fair. Right?
Cheers and death. I'm wondering where those tanks are.
Well, if that T-57 covers you a little bit, he should be able to pull forward at least a little bit to spot their artillery piece. Might want to steer right. T-18 is making a move for it. Tricky. You can assist him if you like. Good chance he'll be able to spot some enemies and provide some cover for you at the same time.
The good guy on my right?
The guy behind you.
I'm.
To your left now, he is going alongside the river. River, lake, something.
That man, like, in front of me now.
Nope, to your right, the T-18, let's see what his name is.
Bellots or something?
Yeah, Bellots. That's him. Also, Bellots, if you're watching the stream, sir, for probably mispronouncing your name, but... I welcome to Holland.
Bellots or something? Oh, wait!
That was a very nice shot. Gotta give him credits for that one. Right, you might want to sphere right. Another T-18's making a run for the other T-18. Right, now he's coming into your view range. That's a bit too far. That's a bit too high. That should have been dead on. T-18 got him. I must say that the T-18 is making a good run for it. Enemy artillery spotted to your 12 o'clock. Take your time, stand still, aim. Oh, didn't get that one.
Alright, one more.
Right, the last one is to your right.
How do you know that?
Because that's the area he was last spotted. I have highlighted the sector on your map. It's a nice little feature of the mod pack I'm using. It displays the last known location of an enemy, giving you a rough indication, provided he didn't move, of where it should be.
Well, we cannot loot it anymore, guys. We are with 4 of us.
Never.
Oh, I have spotted him. Yes.
And he saw you.
Our tracks is damaged.
Take your time, aim.
And someone had to save my ass.
Yeah, somebody did save your ass. Save your ass in the scrap heap. Lucky bastard.
Well, alright.
Victory.
Let's see if I have enough experience. Close to it. I need one more fight. I need 8 more K and 27 experience points.
8 more credits, 27 experience points?
Yeah.
Well, that. If we're not gonna get that in the next battle, then I don't know what I'm gonna do. Probably gonna buy my own tank and play World Tanks from real life. Decent battle, Prokhorovka.
Well, no one is gonna steal your parking spot if you have a tank.
Well, that's for sure.
Or you will park it on top of my car.
You won't have to worry about scratching your paint either. Ah, well. One can dream, one can dream. Been a while since I've seen artillery at the top of the matchmaking trees.
Time to roll out!
Alright. I know this map.
Yes, you do. Not the first time for us in this one. The last time we played this map and saw my rather miserable defeat. Top of the hill to around 12 o'clock. And we have a T-18 thinking it's a race car. Okay, sure. You might go as fast as one, but you certainly don't have the suspension of one. Pro tip, ladies and gentlemen, don't jump your tank off a hill. Your suspension will not appreciate it. Nor will your ass, knowing the seats of most tanks are just bare steel.
But is it the capture point already?
Yep. And the enemy is here as well.
Can I just park it? Oh.
Ah, don't worry. Just park inside a house, it'll provide you some cover.
My house is gone. What the fuck?
Park it inside. Don't ram it through.
Nope. Alright.
Alright, let's wait till we get some backup. Oh, it seems we have a... It seems I know where the motherfucker is.
Whoa! Just a one hit kill.
Yeah, that was a T-18. That motherfucker was on the hill. I got a visual on him.
He's moving.
Moving or not, he's still a valid target.
Four level now.
Yeah, now if one of them would be so kind as to spotting the one that's trying to cap our base, that would certainly make life a little bit simpler for me. If we actually knew where that bastard was. I'm not gonna lose this one anyway. Oh, there you are! Hello, Mr. Panzer 2. Ooh,
was
not the only one.
Enemy is hit. Another one is to the right, and he's gonna hit you right now.
The other one got my tracks. I didn't want to leave without a kill. That would have been kind of miserable.
Oh, he's the last one.
Oop. And there goes my Royal Tanks client again.
Oh.
Don't worry. Quick restart, quick restart.
Well, he is dead. Oh, whoa. Nope, he's dead now. Be home.
Alright, did you get your new tank?
Let's see. I got the experience.
But do you have the money?
No. I need like 6k, yeah.
6k?
Yeah.
Right, let's do one more battle and then we'll say goodbye to our loyal viewers. I'm back in game, so feel free to ready up.
I'm ready.
Right, let's go with one more round with the Panzerjäger 1. That's not quite what we hoped for. Nonetheless.
Alright, it's some kind of town or something?
Yeah, this is a pretty much a double environment map.
That's gonna be a graveyard in like 5 minutes.
You have the right side of the map, the eastern side, which is a large open terrain with plenty of hill cover, some debris, and a train yard, providing a good bit of cover fire. The western half of the map is an urban area with a few choke points. And especially Royal Tanks players who are familiar with this map when playing heavy tanks tier 7 and up know these maps kinda have a tendency to last rather long. So
I'm hitting a dumpster like 3 times. Oh, 4 times. Fucking hell.
Poor Trickyshot, not even able to crush a dumpster.
5 times. How can a fucking dumpster be from driving my tank? What the fuck? Okay.
Tricky. That's called wargaming logic.
I call that fucking dumpster in the middle of the road.
At first that was GTA logic. Now there is wargaming logic. I'm not entirely sure which is worse.
I found it. Mega again. Alright.
Yeah, I'm actually making some good speed and pulling forward.
I can see.
Not good.
It's a theory.
Nope, that was a tank destroyer.
Tank destroyer. No, he destroyed you.
Oh, that was a short-lived map. Right, ladies and gentlegamers, that's all we have time for tonight. If you happen to have missed most of the stream, wait for it on YouTube. Channel name is Mega Man Gamer. As always, have a really nice evening, and I'll see you on the battlefield. This is Mega, and this was Trickyshot. Goodbye.